60 is the new 30, but you gotta take care of your body. If looking like I do at age 60 was as easy as taking pills or taking shots, then everyone would look like me. You have to make fitness a part of your everyday life. You have to sleep a lot, and you have to have good nutrition. Clearly, steroids are the reason you look better than me, because I do all those things. I do 5,000 steps a day, I only need 5 hours sleep, and my nutrition is excellent. I have a granola bar for breakfast, I have a salad at McDonald's for lunch, and pasta for dinner. Hans, your problem is that you understood nothing I said. Let's start with your 5,000 steps. The fact that you have to measure steps shows what your problem is. You have to make fitness part of your lifestyle so you're not plodding along, counting every damn footstep. Fitness is not a goal. Fitness is supposed to be fun, something you look forward to doing, so it's part of your lifestyle. Next, I said you need plenty of sleep, and you said you only need 5 hours. Bullshit. You need 7 to 9 hours. Many health problems result from stress and lack of sleep, so you've got to get your act together here. Two of the most common reasons that people don't get enough sleep is one, because they're pumped up in all kinds of caffeine, and the second reason is because they refuse to turn off their electronics and keep it off all night long. That includes smartphones. Last, I said you have to eat healthy. Hans, your nutrition is total crap. You said you have a granola bar for breakfast. That's a nutritionless sugar stick. Your McDonald's salad for lunch, you might as well have a couple spoons of mayonnaise. Your pasta dinner is fiberless, nutritionless energy. If you want to learn what good nutrition is, go to custommealplanner.com and do the free meal plans. Don't pay for the meal plans, the free ones are the best. If looking like I do at age 60 was as easy as taking pills or taking shots, then everyone would look like me. It's not easy. Changing to a healthy lifestyle is difficult and requires making different priorities in your life. It's not worth it for everyone, but weigh the consequences and live with your decisions. 60 is the new 30. Except with better man toys. And in case you're wondering, fitness has always been a part of my lifestyle. Here is my 37-year physique history. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.